Alrighty, guys, welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare, baby.
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions
remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
Damage appears to be total.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
I think something large and natural, but all of that was among the victims. The boat may have been
So, what an interesting episode we had in the last one. We had a big explosion go off. And, we gotta try and figure out what happened. I believe. Oh my. Oh, we can move. Yeah, shit. Do we try and escape? Whoa, what happened? Okay. All right.
The man is a coward, Captain Price. Alassad would never sacrifice himself.
There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Alassad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
I hear it's lovely this time of the year.
Haha. All right, let's move.
It's the ultra nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, we're not for long enough.
Here we go, boys. Let's do this. Checkpoint reached. Whoa! Phew. Nice. That was sick. Sit down. What are you doing in here, boys? Wow. Get out of here! The hell? What the fuck? Come on, boys. All right, let's wait for the heli to come in. Now where? Thank you.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then? Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, is he still fun?
Jeez.
Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.